שלום חברים, welcome to Rega Be'ivrit, a program that is designed to give you just a flavor of practice the Hebrew language as you continue to learn, to put a Hebrew lens as you study the Torah. Talking about the Torah, Parashat Beshalach will be followed by Parashat Yitro, the giving of the Torah. And the word Torah is where I would like to focus on with you today for a moment, the word Torah. Taf, Vav, Reish, Hey. It says in the Torah, in Parashat Beshalach, chapter 16, the following, it says, verse 4, Vayomer Adonai El Moshe, and God spoke to Moses, Hineni, ממטיר לכם לחם מן השמיים. I am giving you a bread from the earth. ויצאו העם ולקטו דבר יום ביומו. The people will go and they will gather it on a daily basis. למען אנסנו, so that I will try them. But the word אנסהו come from the word נס. Miraculously, whether or not the people will believe in my miracle. You see, the word trial is the word enasenu, nisui, come from the Hebrew word nes. So many times God is bringing to our life trial and miracles so that he will be able to check and gauge our faith. The word lenasot and naseh, and come from the word to experiment, but it's also come from the Hebrew word nes. And look at the next part of the verse. It says, Hayalech betorati im lo. The word I want you to focus here in this Torah portion is the word torati. The more torati mentioned, not twice, once, but twice. Every time in the Hebrew language, when you see a word with three letters and you put a yod in the end of it, it's make it a possessive. The word Torati is important because God is saying, I want to see if they are ready to receive my Torah. They have not received yet my Torah, but it's my Torah. Therefore, I'm going to try them and see if they are ready to receive it. Similarly, we see in chapter 17, later on, I'm sorry, 16, verse 28, Vayomer Adonai El Moshe, and the Lord spoke to Moses, Ad ana ma'antem lishmor mitzvotai v'torati. He used here this term, mitzvotai, not mitzvot. The word mitzvot mean commandment, mitzvotai mean my commandment. And here again, the word Torati, my commandments, my Torah, okay? So, it's important for us to understand that as God preparing the children of Israel, he is making a distinction between his Torah to the people Torah, his instruction to the people instruction. And he tell them, only if you show me that you are ready to receive Torati, you will receive it as your Torah, okay, which is important. We all want to receive the Torah as part of our life, okay? And what God says, if you want to receive the Torah as part of your life, first you must experience, you absolutely have to experience and overcome the nisayon. What is a nisayon? Nisayon is a trial and some sort of a supernatural event. Why this is important? If you want to walk into a covenant of Torah with God, you have to go through a nisayon, you have to go through trials, and you have to see the hand of God deliver you, just as he's delivered our people in Egypt. That's why we are commanded to remember that he is delivering our people with an outstretched arm, and we are to continue to practice it every day. And that's how his Torati, what God says, Torati, his Torah, become Torateinu, Okay, which means our Torah. So we have three words. Torah means instruction. Torati mean my instruction. And Torateinu mean our instruction. So what God says he's going to do, he's going to take Torati and he's going to make it Torateinu, our Torah. May it be a season where his Torah become our Torah. Shalom, chaverim, and God bless you.